So tomato plants get picked on the most by this guy. A lot of you call it the tomato worm or something like that. Did you know this guy right here turns into the Luna Moth? That's what the Luna Moth looks like before that thing becomes a beautiful moth. They sure wreak havoc on tomato plants.